No medal for a near miss, Muttley.
Huh? Why, you fussin' runner, fussin' lesson, cheapskate. Attack?
What's that for? Are you serious, Clunk? Flying with an engine tied to my back?
Hero. Pow! He says it's foolproof, Chief. You can be a big hero. It's the pigeon.
It's your turn to be a hero, silly. Go get him!
Well, I don't want to be a hero.
Silly, you nutted. Now there's no one to control it. Yikes! Everyone take cover! Yes, General. Yes, we're still trying to stop the pigeon. Have the new planes arrived? Still no planes. What are you standing there for, Clunk? Build something!
As Yankee Doodle Pigeon starts on his last mission of the day, the Vulture Squadron takes to the air in Clunk's secret weapon, a flying dump truck.
Clunk, this has got to be the dumbest contraption you have contracted yet.
Honest, Chief, you'll...
Bluey! He said you'll get the ride of your life.
After him, Muttley. Shift into high gear.
Huh? Dave? Me? Mine?
We'll discuss the medal situation later. Get after that pigeon!
Son of a muscle,
now get ready, men. We're gaining on him. Get him, Clunk!
Right! Clunk, up, miss!
Here he comes! Get him, Zilly!
Did I get him?
You missed, you dummy head. I'll get him myself. I guess I missed, too. Hello?
Hello,
what's that, General? You say that the new planes have arrived at the airfield? Thank you, General. Thank you. At least we have one plane left. Drat and a double drat.
Gimme.
Does that mean you want a medal for getting us down safe?
Yeah.
Well, I'm taking this one back for wrecking our new planes.
Son of a fussin' rattle, cheapskate.